In this video, we have given that x plus y plus z is equal to 2. X square plus y square plus z square is equal to 3. And x, y, z is equal to 4. Then 1 by x, y plus z minus 1 plus 1 by y, z plus x minus 1 plus 1 by z, x plus y minus 1 is equal to what? So, we have x, y plus z minus 1, x, y plus z minus 1, and it will be equal to x times, and x plus y plus z, it is 2, so y will be equal to 2 minus x minus z. So y is 2 minus x minus z plus z minus 1, and it is 2x minus x square minus xz plus z minus 1, and it is equal to minus x square plus 2x minus 1. It is minus x square plus 2x minus 1 and minus xz plus z minus xz plus z, and it is equal to minus times x square minus 2x plus 1 and minus z times x minus 1, and it is equal to minus, and x square minus 2x plus 1, it is x minus 1 square minus z times x minus 1, and it is equal to, we can take x minus 1 common, and it will be minus times x minus 1 minus z, and it is x minus 1 times minus x plus 1 minus z, and it is x minus 1 times 1 minus x minus z. And we have x plus y plus z is equal to 2. So y will be equal to 2 minus x minus z. So y minus 1, it will be equal to 2 minus x minus z minus 1. And y minus 1, it will be equal to 2 minus 1 is 1. Minus x minus z. So it is equal to x minus 1 times 1 minus x minus z. It is y minus 1. It is equal to xy plus z minus 1. So similarly, yz plus x minus 1, it will be equal to y minus 1 times z minus 1, and zx plus y minus 1, it will be equal to z minus 1 times x minus 1. And we have to find the value of 1 by xy plus z minus 1 plus 1 by yz plus x minus 1 plus 1 by gx plus y minus 1. And it will be 1 by x minus 1 times y minus 1 plus 1 by y minus 1 times g minus 1 plus 1 by g minus 1 times x minus 1. And x minus 1 times y minus 1 times g minus 1, it will be LCM, and here we will get g minus 1 plus x minus 1 plus y minus 1. And it is x plus y plus z and minus 1 minus 1 minus 1 will be minus 3 by x minus 1 times y minus 1 times z minus 1. And x plus y plus z, it is equal to 2. So x plus y plus z minus 3, it will be equal to 2 minus 3, that will be minus 1. So it is equal to minus 1 by, and x minus 1 times y minus 1 times z minus 1, it is equal to x times y is xy, x times minus 1 is minus x, minus 1 times y is minus y, and minus 1 times minus 1 is plus 1 times z minus 1, and xy times z, it is xyz, minus x times z is minus xz, minus y times z is minus yz, and 1 times z, it is plus z, and xy times minus 1 is minus xy, minus x times minus 1 is plus x, minus y times minus 1 is plus y, and 1 times minus 1 will be minus 1. And it is equal to xyz, and minus xy minus yz minus gx minus xy minus yz minus gx, and plus x plus y plus z plus x plus y plus z minus 1. And it is equal to xyz minus xy plus yz plus gx plus x plus y plus z minus 1. And xyz, it is 4 minus, and x plus y plus z, it is 2 minus 1. And x plus y plus z square, it is equal to x square plus y square plus z square plus 2 times xy plus yz plus zx, and x plus y plus z, it is 2 square, is equal to x square plus y square plus z square, it is 3 plus 2 times xy plus yz plus zx, and 4 minus 3 is 1, that is equal to 2 times xy plus yz plus zx. So xy plus yz plus zx, it will be 1 by 2. And 4 plus 2 is 6, minus 1 is 5, minus 1 by 2, it will be 9 by 2. So this is equal to 9 by 2, and it will be equal to minus of 2 by 9, that will be minus 2 by 9. So it is minus 2 by 9.